In this video, we want to look at how to extract the day, the month, and the year of a specific date. And so here I created three variables. One is called my weekday, my month, and my year. So to extract the day of a date, we are simply going to use the name of the variable equals day, and in brackets we're going to put the reference of the date here, which is today's date. For the month, we're just going to use the month function, and for the year, we're going to use the year function. So it's as simple as this. And then I'm going to display all this information into a message box so that we have today's day, and then we have the value, today's month, and today's year. And so here, I'm just going to launch the macro, and here we can see that it is the 18th of November 2020. So everything works, everything is split, and everything is as a format long, so a number, which is very important to note here, because afterwards you might use this as a comparison with other date. So that's how we extract it as a long. So just to repeat, we use the function day, month, and year, and in brackets we are putting the value of the date, knowing that it can be any date you choose to actually put here. So it could also be a variable that represents a date.